why are we doing this?
It adds a lot of flavor to the cocktail. So then I'm gonna cover it up.
Bitters, okay, all right.
Okay, a little bitters.
Hotel Colonnade, Coral Gables.
And Matt, our mad scientist there for the evening.
That's right, Mad Matt. Yes. Made just for us.
Made just for us. And here's number two.
Oh, that's amazing. Try it.
Is this a good one?
It's so good.
Listen, mine is great.
Right down there to your right.
Oh.
It's like...
Oh.
Orangey.
Oh.
Like,
Matt, that's a home run.
Matt, this is
that
the
is
you got to write this one down.
Home run. Yeah, write this one down, brother.
So good.
All right, so you got to come to the Colonnade here in Coral Gables. This is an awesome, awesome drink. Mad Matt knows how to mix these up, and let me tell you, they're a killer.
That's right.
They
ask for Mad Matt, the mixologist, and his smoking drinks.
Oh, and by the way, another bad day in Key Largo for fishing, so we figured we'd come to Miami.
That's right.
Coral Gables to, you know, yeah. But here we are.
That's right.
Awesome. Awesome drink.
Hotel Colonnade.
much as I love fishing, there are some days when things are more important than fishing.
Enjoying life.
That's right. That's right, man.
Exactly. Oh my god, this is freaking awesome. It's got little ice on the top, the bottom is just like creamy. And Elizabeth is like pulling at the reins because she wants to try some. I know she
I does. Do, so I'm gonna cut now and try it.
Alright, so apparently I've lost my drink to Elizabeth. Matt made the most fantastic. What do you call it, Matt?
It's an espresso martini.
Espresso martini. No longer mine, it's been stolen.